Hello, I'm Dr. Max here at Max Medical Live Hair Restoration Clinic in Fort Lauderdale. And today we have a famous Dr. Marina Pizarro, who been in hair restoration probably more than anybody for the last 30 years.
30 years.
So she's interested in robotic technology, and she came from Orlando, Florida, just to learn about what the robot can do and get some experience, right? About what can possibly accomplish in your practice. So what's your experience so far?
Excellent. I mean, this is state-of-the-art technology, just the newest things in hair restoration. The conventional way of the procedures are labor-intense versus when you incorporate the robotic surgery, it's less labor-intense. You can concentrate more in what the patient needs, and also the staff benefits from it.
Okay, well, what do you think about the setup? What do you think about our clinic?
Oh, your clinic is fantastic. I mean, this is, every little space is utilized, well utilized into the procedure. A small space does a lot of things.
What do you think about how the workflow, what you observe? You're probably the most experienced surgeon in hair restoration, so what's your impression?
No, the staff flow is significantly better than in the conventional method, because everybody knows their role and everybody, you know, flows in the room in a very efficient way. I would say for the last 30 years I have been doing the hair transplants the conventional way, which is very labor intensive. Compared to what I have seen here today, the technology has advanced to the point that, you know, a surgery that used to take 12 hours, you know, 6 hours maybe for harvesting, now it's in 4 hours we have done 3,200 grafts, which is fantastic.
And you don't feel like you're completely exhausted, right? Because you still control everything, right? Every single step, but you don't have to sit in the same position and get tired and get less concentrated, more distracted. So robot kind of is your extension. It gives you, it's robotic assisted surgery. So we're not assisting the robot, actually the robot assisting the surgery.
Exactly. Yes.
This is the 21st century, and I think this is soon will become more as a standard, closer to a standard of surgery. So what is unique about Restoration Robotics as a company? They're always striving to do things better. Max Medical being an R&D site for testing new technologies with Restoration Robotics. Currently, we are using a newer, larger tensioner that allows us to harvest more grafts in less time. The new extra large tensioner is 33% larger, so we're averaging about 30 to 40% more grafts per week, which is translated into faster time. You've been experiencing that too, right?
Yes, and it's not only the speed, you know, we can go at a faster speed during the surgery, is the quality of those hairs, those grafts are better.
Absolutely. And this is one of the reasons why we use a special punch that allows us to keep less trauma, cause less trauma to the graft, keep more tissue around the bulb. And you've seen it on
yes,
the microscope.
Yes, definitely, that
right?
Helps.
So it does look impressive.
Yeah, very impressive, definitely.
Now you're thinking about possibly incorporating robotic surgery, robotic hair restoration surgery into your practice, right?
It'll be fantastic, yes. It'll be a great step forward.
Good. So, yeah, we're delighted to have you visiting here, and hopefully we'll continue working together.
Yes, thank you for inviting me today. It has been a great experience. Beautiful, beautiful place.
Thank you.
Thank you. Great.